Sunday, May 10, 2015, 6 days after inpatient for a subcontinental abscess. Now today the cat can open its eyes after treatment, and it's not 100% open, but sometimes it can open. So we'll go home with eye drops and medication. At least it's not painful anymore. Now you can open the eye for me. For me to check. Just open the eyelid, upper and lower eyelid. Yeah, can open anything inside? Below? Lower eyelid? Any swelling now? No, the lower one. Lower eyelid. Open up, give it. Can you come out? No, cannot. Can I see below one?
You don't like to find the below one.
Well, at least today it's opening eyes. Put eye drops over here. Okay, it looks much better. Lower eyelid is the one with swelling. Abscess early on. So it's most likely a subconjunctival abscess or facial abscess. We're home today. Okay, looks quite active now. 10-year-old. Female. Papaya vets. 10 a.m.